Activating building scanner. Uploading the map to you now, Dave.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
What's the matter?
I don't know, man. I've been thinking.
About what?
Don't you ever feel like we're just generic disposable henchmen in a movie?
Nah, dude, what do you mean?
Well, look at us. We all match, we're wearing the same similar black clothing, and our faces are covered.
Dude, they're just masks.
Nah, man, hear me out. The stormtroopers from Star Wars, all of them, the same. Bad aim, they just get offed instantly. The Foot Clan from Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, all black masks so you can't see their faces, written intentionally so you don't form any attachments to their characters when they get wrecked by the hero.
I think you're taking this a little bit farther than it needs to be.
How do you know these guys don't have families? Lex Luthor's security guards probably just picked up an extra shift on Christmas Eve to feed his family. But here comes Batman, barreling in with a bat missile to fill his stockings with a hospital bill, and he has no idea why.
Dude, it's gonna be okay.
I didn't even want this job. If I hadn't gone into liberal arts and women's studies just to get chicks, I'd probably be making bank right now. One of these days, someone's gonna come right through that door and put a bullet through my... Ow!
Intruder has been detected on the lower levels. Security protocols initiated. Lockdown imminent.
Thank you.
vault security systems activated. Surrender your weapon, and we promise you a quick death. Maximum Security Sentinel is now online. Intruder detected in the vault room. Prepare for swift annihilation. I'll have you know, I am fluent in over 6 million forms of hand-to-hand combat and martial arts. Internal systems are fully operational, and power levels are over 9,000. Prepare to die.
Dave, I think I got something you're gonna wanna see. Pretty sure this is the antidote.
Too bad you never figure out which one is the right one. I don't blame you.
All right, Dave, I'm heading home.